is an amazing story. It's about a priest who just happens to be a Filipino American who travels to the Philippines, finds his roots, and discovers himself. It's kind of like an action-adventure film and a historical drama all rolled up into one package.
It's a good storyline. It was based upon this novel, you see this, that I wrote years and years ago. Features sin, death, redemption, a crucifixion scene or two, a fallen Catholic priest, Filipino American returning to the Philippines, Cebu, that's the name, as a storyline, as a novel. And in 1992, it won an American Book Award, so the storyline is solid. Because I always thought that it would be a better film than a novel, and I decided earlier this year to turn it into, first of all, a treatment and then a script. And I entered the script into the Beverly Hills Film Festival, and it was selected as a finalist. In terms of story, yeah, I know how to tell a story. In the Philippines, Catholicism is taken much more seriously. It is the sustenance of life. What you get on Good Friday, which is something you're not going to see in Seattle or any place in North America, for that matter, is that periodically you'll have ritualistic crucifixions. And these penitents will go up on the hill and they'll nail themselves, they'll have themselves nailed to the cross and eventually come down. He says, this isn't Catholicism, this is blasphemy. I have to, and so basically he's faced with a situation he cannot grasp.
Hello, my name is Mig Ayesa, and I'm slated to be the composer for the music for the upcoming film, Cebu. Are you ready for a new sensation? Virginia Travers contacted me and told me about the project, and I was very excited and eager to sign up. I was born in the Philippines. I moved to Australia when I was 2 years old because my father didn't want to live under martial law under President Marcos. So there is so much about the protagonist which I can relate to. It's set in a period which can lend itself to a whole different world of musical possibilities. To be allowed to do this for this film, I think, is a huge honor and a great responsibility.
It's a love story, it's an action-adventure, and a historical drama rolled up into one movie.
I think it's going to be an amazing film, and with your help, we can make this film come to fruition.